you look at this class, obviously you've got the three heavyweights out there, but when you look at this class, what sticks in your brain?
Just the type of kids they are. I mean, they're great human beings. They're great football players, obviously, you know, with the three big dogs that are out there right now, but the other ones are just special to me. They did just as much as the other ones did on the field. They spent the same amount of hours out there with us. They all poured in our community in a special way that I haven't seen before, so I'm just proud of them. Just glad they get a chance to go represent us and represent their families at a university.